Oh Lord, consider my sighing, listen to my cry for help. My King, my God, for you I pray in the morning. Oh Lord, you hear my voice. I lay my request, my waiting expectation. You are not a God who takes pleasure in evil. With you, the wicked cannot dwell, the arrogant cannot stand. In your presence, you hate all who do wrong. You destroy those who tell lies, bloodthirsty and deceitful men in the Lord's eyes. But I, by your great mercy, will come into your house in reverence. Will I bow down toward your holy temple? Lead me, O Lord, in your righteousness. Because of me, my enemies make straight your way before me. Not a word from their mouth can be trusted. Their heart is filled with destruction. Their throat is an open grave. With their tongues they speak deceit, declare them guilty. Oh God, let their trees be their downfall. Banish them for their sins, for they have rebelled against you. But let all who take refuge in you be glad. Let them ever sing for joy. Spread your protection over them. That those who love your name may rejoice in you. For surely, O Lord, you bless the righteous. You surround them with your favor as a shield. Psalm 95.